worked at it, then worked at a section where they. See how I just hold it back for a second. And you see how it'll clean it right up. Or whatever, just saying, right when you start getting down to the nitty gritty to it, or whatever, really get off, that's when you put a little pressure to it. But again, when you first start, just let the machine do the work. Have to clean this whole thing up. Let me get a little bit more. Yeah.